In India, it is believed that Diwali was first celebrated in honor of Lord Rama's return to Ayodhya after his exile of 14 years. During Diwali, people all over the country worship Goddess Lakshmi for wealth and prosperity and Lord Ganesha to bless the new financial year. No matter where you live though, Diwali is celebrated to mark the victory of good over evil, light over darkness and knowledge over ignorance. Shubh Deepavali.